Ah, spring. Flowers, sunshine, and the state striping guy.
My name is Ed. I stripe roads in the spring and summer so you can see where you're going in the fall and winter.
Each year, April through October, we stripe more than 4,000 lane miles. It takes about 16 gallons per mile. That adds up to a lot of cash.
We paint yellow lines every 2 years, white lines every year. It's a special paint. It contains these little reflective beads that sparkle at night.
Because budgets are tight, we're trying something new, something we borrowed from Oregon.
This is called a retroreflectivity band. It measures the brightness of the stripe.
It feeds data into this computer and we can see there's still some brightness left, so we don't need to stripe, and that saves money.
We used to do it by hand with this gizmo.
You would have sections that you would go out onto and you would just wait for a break in traffic, and you go out there and you would take an average of 4 shots and it would average it out there for you, and that was your mark that you would get.
This band allows us to move faster, measure more, we don't close lanes, and it's safer for everyone.
So when you see this sign, know that WSDOT spends your money wisely, and be sure you don't drive over our fresh lines. It costs everyone money and makes your car dirty.